What's up?
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. How are you?
Glad to hear that. Nice to meet you. May I ask, where are you from?
I am from Algeria.
Algeria, very nice. We always have some Algerians in the chat. And what do you think of your English?
I can't decide in yet. I need to have some specialized person to taste it, you know.
I see. And have you been talking to anyone like that before?
You mean a native speaker?
Yeah, native speaker, or just have a conversation with people to practice and improve your English?
Yeah, every day in application called Episodin. I don't know if you heard about it.
Maybe.
It's a one-to-one session for 7 minutes with some native speaker. This helped me a lot to get the confidence to communicate freely because I was very shy when I started to learn English, I think 1 year ago. And I think what helped me almost learn English is because I know French. I
Ah,
think there
I
is some
see.
familiar similarity between French and English language, yeah.
They absolutely do, and just
And
learning
as you
another
mentioned
language will
before,
help.
yeah, and as you mentioned before, you need just to speak as much as possible, not just don't be attention for grammar or mistakes. You need to have the confidence to speak as much as possible.
Exactly. That is why I always tell people join the community and just talk to each other. It's the best way to improve. But talking to natives is
Yeah,
also
exactly.
great. So, what do you normally talk about in 7 minutes? What do you normally talk about in 7 minutes?
Sometimes the algorithm give us a special topics. For example, it gave you some three words, for example, television or hills or mountain, and you need to talk create a story about it. Sometimes it will give you a special topic about your past or future or sometime. It's very fun. Because it will be, make you more dynamic, you know. You cannot prepare yourself what the topic is. This is the amazing about
Absolutely.
it.
Yeah, that is great. That is a great way to improve. Also, so you have to use the words in your brain.
Yeah, exactly. It's like an aha moment, you know, when you find a new topic you didn't know anything about it, and you're going to focus your brain and stop translation. So, and you just have 7 minutes, so you need to be hurry.
And after just 1 year of practicing like that, your English sounds really good. So it's a great way to learn, you see.
Yeah. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Yeah, you need to focus more, to speak more, to produce more. That's all, I think.
Absolutely.
And I never, but to be honest, I never studied grammar before, okay? I just like from podcast or movie or whatever.
Me neither. When I was young and I started learning English, I also never paid attention to the grammar. I would just talk forever.
Yeah, and a lot of people keep asking me, explain to me the third condition, and always I say, what is the third condition? I can't know it.
This is the same thing I had 2 weeks ago. Somebody asked me, and I'm like, I'm not sure. Let me Google it.
It's not about grammar, it's about how
No.
to be dynamic more and have the ability to speak freely.
Absolutely. So practice does make perfect. And that's you're the example, right? It's good to see.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
And just one more thing, like, why are you learning English?
I am learning English because of my major in university. I am studying mechanical engineering, and this is my final year to get my master's degree. So I need to prepare a presentation in front of a crowd, a jury in English language.
Then it's definitely necessary to practice.
Yeah.
But that's very nice. And are you ready to do you think you're gonna make it and get your master's soon?
Yeah, I'm gonna nail it. Just I think I'm gonna prepare it in December, in the 2 weeks of December, I think. I'm gonna nail it, yeah, because I am Let me show off a little bit. I am great in my major in turbo machines, in mechanical,
Very
in polymechanical,
acceptable,
everything.
yes.
It's just,
Very acceptable.
yeah. I will nail that.
I'm personally, I'm an architectural engineer, so I just do buildings, but mechanical engineering is so specific that I think you must be good at it.
So you already study something called resistance material model, young compressions, something like that, yeah?
Also, and we also had a lot of mechanics, just calculating
yeah,
other stuff.
More, yeah, a lot of calculating, a lot of decorating. Yeah, you're right.
Yes, exactly. Well, it's awesome, and I'm sure you're going to make it. If you're as good as you say, no doubt you will get there.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Well, thank you so much for talking with me. I do appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you. See you next time, Lucas.
See you next time.
Have
Bye-bye.
A lovely day. Have you a lovely day. Goodbye.